Dear aspirants, this is an announcement regarding Prelims 2020 Current Affairs tests for the months of April 2020 to August 2020. One of the most common concerns among students and aspirants who are appearing for Prelims this year is how to cover current affairs for the months of April 2020 to August 2020. That is, how to cover current affairs for this lockdown period. The concern will be how to revise the topics relevant for these months and how to check whether they are able to solve the questions that may come from issues relevant to this particular timeline. This is the biggest worry among many aspirants. We realize that having command over current affairs will help you to sail through prelims examination easily, because on an average, more than 35 questions come from current affairs in the preliminary examination. So this has prompted us to create a limited test plan that covers current affairs for the duration of April 2020 to August 2020. This program will include 5 exclusive current affairs tests, which will be one for each month. That is, one test each for the months of April 2020 to August 2020. This will help you to assess your preparedness on current affairs for each month. Each of these tests will be followed by a very detailed discussion, which will help you to understand each question and concept thoroughly. And for the benefit of students and aspirants, Shankar IAS Academy is offering this module at just 999 rupees. And not just that, along with 5 current affairs tests, students will also get free access to 2 more exclusive current affairs tests, which will be covering issues from June 2019 to March 2020. Additionally, aspirants will also get free access to 6 general studies full mock tests and 2 CSAT tests. These tests can be used to do a final revision of all subject areas before appearing for the prelims examination. So upon subscription, these tests will be provided as a set so that it will allow you to create a flexible schedule as per your need and convenience. The 5 current affairs tests will be conducted from 22nd of this month, that is 22nd August 2020. And here the additional bonus will be students who secure top 3 ranks in each test will get course fee fully reimbursed. So a total of 15 candidates will be reimbursed based on their performance in the current affairs tests. The registration link for subscribing to this test is available along with this video, and this registration link will be activated from 19th August 2020. Shankar IAS Academy encourages you to subscribe to this module and excel in this year's preliminary examination. We wish you all the best.